Try that again. There we go. It's kind of dim. There we go. I forgot I had to keep it in VGA mode. Ooh, my VMU says Capcom on it. Interesting. Let's do this. Date doesn't really matter, does it? Let's do it just in case. Where are we? It's really loud. I think it's the 29th. It's the 31st. Oh man. That's why I look like a bum. Time doesn't matter. I'm using a Dreamcast arcade stick on my Dreamcast. And I'm gonna play Soul Calibur. Which is already in the system. I wonder why it said Capcom when I turned on my Dreamcast. Okay. Not enough free memory on the VMU. Okay. Well, let's see what we can do. Was it Dead or Alive? Tennis? X-Men? Sonic Adventure? I can delete Sonic Adventure. I have a Game Shark file? Okay. Another Sonic Adventure. Third strike for sure. I don't think I need double impact. As you can tell, I like fighting games. I have zero idea what this is. Gunbird 2. Okay. Don't need that. Kind of like Tennis 2K. Super Street Fighter 2. Alright, we have way more than enough. Let's go. It still says Capcom on my VMU. Insert game disk to get the close. You see this Dreamcast here? This is the Dreamcast. It's very loud. Should have gotten some water. This is sweet. This brings back a lot of memories. And it looks very smooth in VGA mode. Cervantes. Soul Calibur. Let me see what mode we got here. We are. Does that look pretty sweet? We're actually playing in 480p, not 480i. Picture mode. Yeah, it's pretty good. I'm happy. Thank you, Firebrand X, for making awesome stuff. And it says Soul Calibur on the VMU. I don't know if you can see that. Anyways, let's see what we got going on here. Sure. Trying to unlock all the characters, so let's see how it goes. I don't like limits. Neutral guard, sure. Can we unlock them all on easy? It'll go faster if I do. I'm gonna look it up. Okay, Google. How do I unlock all the characters in Soul Calibur for Dreamcast? Okay, my Google Home answered. I'm gonna just type it in like a noob. Unlock Soul Calibur characters. Dreamcast. Boom. Takes me to GameFAQs, of course. Does that count as cheats? Glitches, unlockables, alternate title screen, characters. Okay, it just says beat arcade mode. To unlock the following characters and stages, you must complete arcade mode with a certain number of characters. A clear with a character only counts once. I'll go through and just try to beat it with everybody. But I haven't played this game in a long time, so I gotta remember how to play. And I'm playing with the arcade stick. And it knows I have an arcade stick. That's pretty sweet. Okay. Guard. ABK. And then all three. Okay. That's how I would have set it up. Ooh. Make it bigger. Usually when you shake an Etch-a-Sketch, it erases everything. Okay. Okay, let me just do a quick practice.
Welcome back to the stage of history.
I start with this guy, sure. Gotta see if my buttons work. That's enough moves from just playing around. Well, let's see the types. So one, high, medium, high, mid, mid. Sure. I'm excited. Are you excited? Welcome back to the stage of history. I knew it's been a while. Oh, and there's a little chibi Killick in the VMU. This rod will be your doom.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Die, 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 die. Bump, 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 bump. Hey, forgot about that move. What is that thing on the corner? Waldo's the kind of guy that likes to be beaten. That's a rat. Oh no. Scarier than I thought. Let's skip the wind poses. Nightmare. Shouldn't he be the last guy? There's no music. I'm playing on easy mode, whatever. Okay, now's the last battle. Is it Cervantes? Oh, Astaroth? Inferno. Damn. I was seriously wounded.
You
Damn right, I'm continuing. Despite losing its physical form, the demonic blade still burned fiercely and prepared to scatter itself throughout the world again. Killick chanted quietly, but with resolve, whatever that is, Killick. What? Over the course of many intense battles, Killick mastered the skill to tame the evil within him. Oh, okay. Here at the place where heaven and earth meet, his eyes reflect nothing but the clear blue of the boundless sky. It'd be nice if the picture was blue. I'll just go through this once, just to see if there's anything. And if I beat it with all the characters on easy, I'll watch it again on normal mode. I don't think I'll be doing all of them tonight. Obama? Tadashi Obama? Cool. I hope my button mashing wasn't too loud for the microphone. The VMU just says Soul Calibur again. If I'm playing a 4x3 game, I should fix up my screen here. What do I fill it up with? It'd be funny if it said Capcom. Never die. There we go. Huang. I thought he was just Huang. I didn't know he had three names. Hey, there he is. Woohoo! In 2 minutes and 18 seconds. Or am I 2 feet 18 inches? Okay, I'm gonna get some water. I'll be right back. I'll let you watch the intro again. Thank you. starts on Twitch here. It begins, completed. Okay, whatever. Prime loot. Fortnite, who cares? Terra, Shadow Tactics. Free games, ooh. Playing that. In-game loot for Final Fantasy, Tomb Raider. Free game. Tomb of Annihilation. Got that for free. Mr. Shifty! That's cool. Got that for free. Super Hot. I think I got that already. Oxenfree, I beat that recently. That rhymed. Devil May Cry HD. Do it. Paladins in-game loot. Pokken? Tournament DX. Oh, emotes. Yeah. I'm gonna do it. Let's practice someone else. Ah. Okay, that's cool. Then I could go random. Nice. So I did a guy, let's do a girl. We'll do Zhonghua, if that's how you pronounce it. I wonder if you could choose a different costume. How do you say this? Shanghua. Okay. Unnecessary. Oh, and she's so cute in the VMU. Alright, so block. High. Medium. Kick. And then we got this. That's pretty cool. We got this. This. What was it? Dodge? Okay. It's only easy mode. Oh, that's how you switch. I hit the X button on the arcade stick to switch. That hits him on the ground. I'm okay with that. Just kidding. Justice will never prevail. Okay. Versus Mitsu. So dramatic. Thanks. Again. What? Did he just flop on that match? Oh, get up. That hit him too. Ow. I don't remember her saying no mercy. Eat it, Baldo. You win. Sofitia. Just did, but I liked it. Thanks again. Next. Oh, that's Astaroth. Nice hair. Hold down the two sword attacks. She does that. That. Thanks again. It looked like there was some stuff on her face. Got to win. Hey, that was different from last time. Oh, I like that move. Yeah, that's good. Boom! That was pretty cool. And what? Okay. Traumatic. Killick didn't do that, did he? Where's my sword going? Oh. Oh, shoot. What? Did that happen last time? My memory is garbage. I'm sorry, what? What am I gonna do against a helicopter? Yeah. Fight. Oh, he's trying to throw me? Like this? Oh. I'm sorry, what? Die. Oh, she's not kidding this time. Krita Yuga, she wielded, revealed its true form. If heeded the call of destiny, the sword gave her unparalleled strength, and in return, Shanghua challenged her pure spirit through it. The intermediate battle came. Oh, interminable battle. Oh, I didn't read that. Brooding clouds that covered the firmament were blah blah blah. Okay. Mother, was this the destiny I was meant to fulfill? She never rise as a brilliant sunlight, caressed an innocent, childlike face. Okay. There is a quest mode in this. I don't know what that is. Okay, I can skip this. Right? Will it tell me I unlock something? Oh. You get tired of just doing that stance? Oh shoot! Yoshi! I wonder what he looks like on this chibi form on the VMU. Oh, so they just show up. Okay. So there's 10 people. I guess you could unlock 10 more. Let's go back to a dude. Oh, okay. It's like that. I'll do this one. Not everyone has a secondary pose, I guess. Or secondary costume that you could select. I don't know. Unless I was doing it wrong the first time. Okay. Yeah, Mitsurugi looks okay on there. There's his block. Attack. Oh, he has three low attacks. Those are all different low attacks for X, whatever that does. Weird animation. Sorry, demo guy. just murdered him. Okay. This. That's cool. Should be enough for me to unlock the next guy. Yeah, I know what game I'm playing. You guys like this one or this one? Let's go with this one. Oh God! I gotta figure out a good down attack while they're down. Ground attack. After you, sir. Hey! New guy. Man, that background. That's pretty brutal. None of them have special intros, like depending on who's fighting. I need to learn some juggles. Oops. Didn't mean to cheese you there. He never laughs. Oh, now the new guy. Okay. I thought I was gonna fall out there. That's some precision stuff. Victory is mine! Also, oh, he's dressed differently too. I like Mitsurugi. Yeah, this costume's way cooler. Oh, I don't think I've fought her yet. Oh, there you go. Yep, I just stabbed you in the back. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. What? I rolled? I don't even know how to roll. Yeah, continue. Oh, that hit. Oh god. I guess he gets disqualified for hitting after the bell. Man, he's mad. Okay, let's see if his sword transforms. Oh, he doesn't fall over because he's not a girl. Sexist, man. Okay. I guess Shang-Fa? I forgot her name already. She's like a main. Oh, no. Oh my god, that took off a lot. Holy crap. Oof. Yeah, let's try that again. I died twice on this guy. Oh no! I got owned. That was an ownage. Hard. Okay, let's, oh, I'm on the ground. Oh, I changed my stance. What? I didn't know. Hello. Did you need anything? You took it. Uh-oh. It's kind of the bad ending, huh? I kind of turn into the nightmare. There's three legends now. It's Josh Lazardman. wonder if there's any like secret codes are in this game. Alright, so that's three people I've unlocked. Should we do another one? Let's do five today. Door keeps opening. Let's go Sophitia. Does she have an offer? Cool, the purple. And her sword. And shield, even. Shield move. Okay. Whoa. Okay, up. Doesn't have many variations. Okay. Do that air move. Interesting. Okay. She has a lot of moves. A lot of tap tap. I've been doing just single taps. I used to play Maxie a lot back in the day.
Welcome back
Look at my list just growing. One second.
Yeah.
Choppy on the stream there. Is this choppy? No. Down attack. She didn't say anything. I didn't see her. I was gonna say amiibo. Yeah, that's mad choppy. At least on my OBS. Good thing this is just easy mode practice. That's what I did to you, man. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Why they gave him blonde hair and the his alternate. Oh. Get out of here. Yeah. I don't like that. Okay. I gotta take it more serious. Kick him in the ribs for beating me that time. I want to save you, dude. Whoa. I'll save you by kicking you in the balls. Alright. Sparkles. And then side boob. Come on. Does her sword change? What was that? Taunting me? That was teabagging me? Pretty sure this game was before Halo. And if this was normal mode, I'd be getting my ass kicked. You win. Oh God. Hephaestus. What is the picture in the background? All right. Mm-hmm. What? I didn't even get a person. Liz. Alright. One, two, three, four. Let's do one more. Go Maxi. My Dreamcast is so loud. Block, attack. Good. I gotta fix this button. Yep, I gotta replace that button. Is this the new level I unlocked? I think that's good enough. Oh wait, I didn't do these. These two. Oh, that's a cool dodge. Alright. Use them. That kick button. Not fun. Okay. Okay, last one for the night. This was fun, actually. I've been wanting to do this for a while. And I'll fix the screen for you guys. So if I do that, you get the blonde one. I like this one. Mitsurugi. Attack. It's kind of the point of the game. Lizardmen. Oh, I love that move. Okay. Down on kick. Okay. Those are some funky eyebrows. Not just down and kick, it's hold down, crouch and kick. Yeah. Oh, big stick mon. Holy cow, he just kept going. Pretty sure it is. Stop putting the blame on other people, Maxie. Block more. I wasn't expecting to win that one. That's an interesting kick. Okay. Oh, that was rude. He's the turkey action guy. You can just keep mashing the controls and something will happen. Astros looks like he's a guy that won't take Maxi's shit. Oh my god. Get out of here. Oh, I just murdered him. I think that was forward, and two attacks. Is it a high and low attack, or... I don't know how they label the buttons in the arcade. Didn't really play it in the arcade much. I did play Virtua Fighter in the arcade. And Tekken. Tekken 3, to be... 3, to be exact. Let's see if I can beat this guy without dying for once. Doesn't look like I will. Stop! Face the bad guy. Maxi, My soul still burns. Jeez. Floating enough? That's just... Not even gonna go there. Eat it. Oh god, I ate that. Holy, that took up so much. For the record, he's hit me twice. He's friends with Killick and Shangfa. I died. Died. Okay. Did I unlock another dude? But he died. Oh! Interesting. I believe Siegfried is the guy that turns into Nightmare. I think? Move Sig. Okay. I think I'm done for today. Let's look at... the museum. Nothing. There's 12 points. Okay. Okay. New costume. Oh, it's a costume. That's Y plus A. Did it say new costume? Okay, I gotta read better. I thought I went back. What was that? Oh, you just watch them fight? Yeah, okay. Don't need that. Oh, you can move the camera. That's kind of neat. Kind of learn some moves, I guess. There should be a way that it says what moves they're doing. Or their commands. Practice options. Mission battle. Place whatever different mission goals. This is probably how you get your points. Let's do one. No, Siegfried is new. So he does. He has an extra costume, I guess. Let's go Maxi, just cause. Okay. Yeah. Holy crap. Okay, here's the quest. The G button. There's no G button. Okay, so it's like this. I'm gonna get out of here. Cause I'm getting hungry. How do you exit? The first guy I beat it with was the fastest guy. Okay. Alright. Well, thanks for hanging out with me, if you did. And we will try to unlock more people. How many people did I do? I did like 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. So we'll do the other 5. We'll do Ivy, Valdo, Astaroth, Taki, and Nightmare. And then we'll see the new guys after. And I'll see you after. Maybe. Whatever. Thanks.